All the way.
Friends all the way.
We're gonna order waffle house.
Whenever you're sad, carry you around when your arthritis is bad. All I wanna do is grow old with you.
Wow.
I'll get you medicine when your tummy aches. Build you a fire if the furnace breaks. Oh, it could be so nice growing old with you. I'll miss you, kiss you, give you my coat when you are cold. Need you, feed you, even let you hold the remote control. So let me do the dishes in our kitchen sink, put you to bed when you've had too much to drink. Oh, I could be the man who grows old.
No, we're dead restaurants. I love the juxtaposition.
Ah, una rata.
There you go. Harrison being my brother, being the first president. Sorry, Harrison just a little comes with my mind. Harrison and Andrew being my first friends at camp when I was 9 years old. Then we get to Brian when I was 14, my first friends in high school. Then I get to college and I meet Lee and we're going at it right away. I didn't even know your name the first time we did it. Then I go to Guatemala. I meet Mr. Cheesy over here. First month I'm there, and then I go to business school, and we got Alex to fill in where Lee left off. And
he's so rapey.
And you guys are my friends through, you know, you're sort of my map of life is here. My map of friendship relationships, and you know, this gift I want to give you has a bit of a temporal theme to it. Alex,
Tempora, like fried tempora?
What do you mean? Fried tempora.
Temporal.
That's the idea. B?
Thank you.
Nasty?
The cheesy man?
Lee?
Yeah.
And
bro.
Least?
Wait, did you?
Okay. And least?
We
the devil last. Harrison.
How are we doing?
Oh, we can open them. All right. Open them up, and I got one myself, too.
It's a condom.
Cock ring? Woo! I almost said something like,
you want to put it around the ding dong, right?
I have two. Are these set now? Wait, is
no,
this
it's
accurate?
Not set.
No.
Automatic.
Very nice.
Thank you, Noah.
I didn't realize that was a video.
It's not.
I think more dance moves. Douchebag.
Sorry.
So much.
So close.
Then
you got 18 million.
Wedding contract. And in the wedding contract, there are certain vows that they have promised to each other. It was traditionally written in Aramaic. This is written in both Hebrew and in English. It is. Once they sign this, they are not yet officially married. They're not officially married until they exchange something of value, and that's the ring ceremony. But this is an important part of it. I'll just read briefly from their ketubah. Be'esri v'shivat yamim l'chodesh adar shnat chameshet alafim v'sheva me'ot v'shivim v'sheva livriot olam l'manyen she'anu minyan kan be'Atlanta, Georgia. Hanisuin Hachatan, Noach Ben Daniel Abigail Bahakala Yulia Evgenia Vigalia. And it says, on the 25th day of the month of March in the year of 2017, this mutual covenant was entered into in Atlanta, Georgia, between the beloved Noah Elanoff Marwell and Yulia Evgenievna Chuveleva. And each said to the other, we promise to love, honor, cherish, appreciate, and support each other as we grow together. May we treasure our uniqueness and always try to be sensitive to each other's needs. We will treat each other with respect and understanding. We shall strive to be for each other based on our love and mutual respect for one another. Let our lives be intertwined forever and our hearts beat as one. We shall remain faithful through health and illness and through joys and sorrows. Let us not take each other for granted. May we always remember why we first fell in love and never forget how much we mean to each other. As we joyfully enter into this covenant, our hope is that our home will be filled with happiness and peace. We need two witnesses.
Okay, I'm a witness.
Okay. Andrew's the biggest Jew here.
Do we sign an ink?
It's a Camphor Mop pen.
Camphor Mop pen.
Tina?
So much pressure. Don't mess it up. I can't even remember my name.
So you are forever, you are responsible, if, you know, they are, as the witnesses, you are responsible to indicate to the community that they have, in fact, made these obligations.
I know that's
each
other.
Oh, I'm very strict.
I should have checked. That's
if we fail, you fail.
What else do we get to witness?
I call witness on that.
I name it
She was carrying a backpack of all this shit. It's like, who is she? And then called all my family and friends back home and had them make a video and everything. I was like, how did you do this? Like, she cares about everyone so much. And we just love her.
Oh, you're the world's best!
whenever I Skype with you a few times that you've been in Guatemala, it's like the whole time I talk about myself. And then it gets to like an hour and a half and Yuli's like, I gotta go. I'm like, but you didn't talk about you! She just loves us so much and we love you so much. Because he gets to just be with you forever and ever. Yeah.